your boy Nixon. Nixon, 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 Nixon.
What's going on, people? It's your boy Nixon playing some more Dark Souls 3. We got Austin Lujan, and I'm showing him how to get to the next area. We just killed Vort of the Boreal Valley, so I'm showing him how to get to the next area. You got to get to the Handmaiden, who's up these stairs. You want to take out these guys right here. They're pretty simple. My character's super powered. You know, I hit this guy in the nuts. Bang, he's fixed. When he gets down, it's gonna suck my I'm screaming like, who needs some ammo? Except that it's not about ammo right now. It's about Nixon, baby. And this guy's gonna die. Dead. All right. Well, that was delicious. And kill this guy. They're gonna try to kill you, but they won't because I'm Nixon. Oh, he dropped an item. I'll come back for that in just a little bit. This guy will try to be a nuisance as well, but once again, they can't beat Nixon. Oh, he dropped an item. I will pick that up. Oh, I got his helmet. Of all things to grab, I grabbed his helmet. You're dead as well. Very nice. Oh, items galore. Pick this up. Pick this up.
Ambar.
Ambar damn near killed her. And you're dead. One hit. Too. Did you see that? One hit. Refined gem. That's the best gem in the game. I didn't know they dropped refined gems. I've got a refined gem on my Lothric Knight sword. So through those doors is where you want to go, but check out my sword. It's the refined Lothric Greatsword plus 10. It's devastating. The Handmaiden is right here. You talk to her, she's got a little banner that you take from her, and then you run back to Vort of the Boreal Valley. Go to the edge of the cliff. It'll ask you to present the banner there. Yeah, you can do
banner.
That.
Banner? Damn, you killed her.
That's right, Tyler the Raider. Just putting his d- where it don't belong every chance he can. He's like Bill Cosby. Nixon, baby! Let's go. Let's go this way first. These guys are friendly, even though they looked all fucked up. You know, Oh, these guys are not friendly, though. These are dogs. Roll, fatty. All right, I'm alive. Nice, good kill. Got him. Dead. Alright. Just for shits and gigs. Wait, watch out, this is an ambush. Alright, run in and kill him. Got him. Nixon, baby. What would you do without a friend like Nixon? That guy's alive.
Die.
He's the only one alive. Fierce Phoenix says hi. Fierce, how are you? When are you going to get on? All right, let's kill this guy. Got him. All right. Here's the bonfire if you want. Amir at the Undead Settlement. I'll give you a sneak preview at some of this shit. And they are dead. Delicious. It's important that we kill the Witch King's bath. It's going to be a lot harder in your game. I'm not going to be super powered in your game. You know what I'm saying? Really? So come on, come on, don't. They're all over the place. Get swung on, swung on. It's the Nick that Patty Wack. Still riding Cadillac. Barely off the street, made the homies put the baggies back. I'm still stacking plaques, still action packed. And dope, I keep it flipping like acrobats. Nope. That's why I pack a Mac. The Valley of Notes. Cause on my waist, it's more heat than the Shack Attack. But I ain't speaking about balling. Andrew dead too. Just thinking about balling till y'all start balling. We all in together now. Yeah, you really need to upgrade that health, bro. Alright, let's kill these guys. In the weather now. So kill the outer ring. Put your cakes on and knock off your block. Get dropped and have your face blown. Cause I'm proving it. Slaps off the music like, hey, little stupid, don't make me lose. Alright, they're all dead. Nice. Oh, there she is. She's up. Alright, I heard her. Oh, but now she's gonna try to hurt us. Off, get back, bro. Get back. Roll. Heal. Kill dog. Oh. Alright, we're okay.
This guy, mace wielding slob.
Wow, she's coming at me! Caught him with a right hook, caught him with a jab, caught him with an uppercut, kicked him in his. He's almost dead. One more good hit.
I got all the other. Got her.
Dead. Nice job. Oh shit, need your help. Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Let's kill these guys.
Yeah, this thing doesn't want to die, huh? All right, he's dead.
Follow me. Follow me, dog. Roll down here.
Nice, good kill.
Look how golden and majestic I look. Right on the right.
Okay, this is good boss?
Yeah, mini boss.
Oh, what are these?
Rats.
Rats?
Oh, rats.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Oh, there's a big one. A big one.
Ow.
Biggin! Oh, it's huge! It's huge! Alright, bonfire's cool. Oh, shit, we're getting invaded, dog. Hit him!
Intruder alert.
Hit him, dog!
Intruder alert.
Lay into him! Hit him!
Keep hitting him.
We can do this. One more hit. Yeah. Yes. Nixon, baby. I saved your life, Austin. Nixon. You just killed your first online invader, dog. How do you feel?
Like a knight who just killed my first invader.
Right. Didn't that feel pretty good?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Nice. Good job.
Congratulations, Austin.
Thanks, Tyler the Rapist.
Thanks, Tyler the Rapist. Alright, I'm gonna kill this crystal lizard for you.
When I woke up today, I felt like getting drunk and playing video games with your boy Nixon.